All right, well, this year, of course, we headed out and spent the day in the shoes of a local to show you their inside world.
That's right. One of my favorite in their shoes was when I got to spend the day with John Dodson and became a UFC fighter for the day. Take a look. Pop, 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 pop. Hey, Pam. Oh, okay. I've got to get my anger out. Hello?
Can I help you?
I want to be a fighter.
All right, well, can't do it in those clothes.
Okay, I'm ready to fight.
All right, let's get you wrapped up and ready to go.
It would hurt so bad to get kicked.
It's like a baseball bat. So step out towards me. Here, like, nice and good. You want to make sure when you're kicking, you want to toss your hand by. So.
Whole body.
Yeah, because this hand's going to block your face.
So I don't get punched in the face while I kick
you. Yep, it's going to be right here on the side, though. Like, you think that you're going to rub the face like this. So,
oh.
And that one goes to your thigh.
Anger.
One more. Come on, get that anger out. You said you need to beat up somebody. Come on. Now do the kick. Bam, that's all I need you to do.
See? That's it. Okay.
You learned everything. Now all I need you to do is one more technique.
Okay.
Are you ready for us?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah,
pause it for a second. Go here.
Okay, got it. Here.
Got it?
Yeah. It's good, cool. Right? Let's fight.
Huh?
Let's fight, you and me.
Done. There's a whole lot of running.
Oh my god.
So jab straight.
Oh god!
Now look at that. That dude over there, he's a bum. You're already taking him out. Don't be afraid to punch him. It's okay. You can hit him with a 1-2. Give him a good low kick.
Okay, so how'd you get into fighting?
I got into fighting through Chris Latrell's family at Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese to fighting, makes sense.
Yeah. What?
Okay, yeah. So you tried it out, and you were good at it, and you loved it.
I tried it out, and then I got tapped out a lot, and I got beat up by a bunch of people. So I wrote all their names down, I had a hit list, and I told myself that I will stop fighting the day I can beat everybody that's on my list.
Okay.
A lot of them retired, so I'm stuck with this sport for the rest of my life.
Guess you'll never stop.
No.
Okay, so UFC is coming to Albuquerque June 7th. Talk a little bit about how cool is it that UFC is coming to Albuquerque?
Oh, it's the coolest thing because it's the first fight that they had here for mixed martial arts coming here. It's like the biggest, like it's the Olympics of mixed martial arts is coming out to Albuquerque, and it's the first one. We have had so many great fighters coming in and out of New Mexico for so long. This is the first time we get to bring it here, and it's only the major sport that we have. This is what Albuquerque, New Mexico is known for is fighting. And,
yeah. And here we are, finally. Well. Very cool. So June 7th, get your tickets. Get them now.